third. That was a very good 100 man hurdles for your varsity girls. A great time there to be had by Tia Walker. He is your 13.5 lead leader. She goes 14.76. That will equal her season's best. And maxing at 14.92. Bella with a lifetime best. And
Taylor at 4.
McKinney North at 15.99.
She's going to be so mad.